Tom Amon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Let's go do the action now. We are set to kick things off. Brings the heat. Too wide on that shot.
Side left.
57 with the shot.
Clear.
Push. Help, help, help. 31.
Ball top center.
And a shot, and nails it. 14 opens proceedings in style. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 32 receives the ball.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
91 has the ball.
Ball side right.
Looks to shoot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball side left.
Looks to bury. And straight to the keeper.
Ball side center.
91 with the catch. Goal! 22 nails it, and the scores are now level. 25 for the home team, 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. 25 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. Sends it too high. Simon puts it wide. Slings it.
Clear.
81.
Ball stop center.
91. Six dodges. Yeah. 91. Here's a shot. 15. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 33.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
33.
Ball stop center.
Referee not happy at all. Two taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Thirty-two. Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Ball stop center.
91 and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. 25 comes out on top. 14 gets off the shot, knocked loose, and they lose possession. Saved by the goalie. 80. And wide.
Side right.
23. Shoots. Off the pipe. 23. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. 23.
Push, help, help, help. Yeah. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
14. And scores. 14 with the equalizer. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 25. Wins it for the home team. Here's a look, and wide. Red ball.
Ball side left. Ball
side
center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Well, you won't see any more exciting periods of lacrosse than that. It's 2-2 as we head to the break here at the Cathedral. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Red ball.
Ball top center.
33. Opens up and shoots. The away team recover.
Ball top center.
22. Let's one fly. Misses high.
Clear. Ball top center.
34. Steps in and shoots. Scores! 34 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-2 for the home team. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Here's a take. 15 was all over that one. Six. The home team with a chance now. Simon receives the pass. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the shot. Oh, yes. 22 brings the score back to level with that goal. That's 2 goals in the match now for him. The away team are on 3. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 25 wins the face-off. 24 scores. The home team takes the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-3 for the home team. 25 wins the faceoff. Not a pretty pass. 15 puts it to the ground. 14. He's in. Sails high. Blue ball. Rips it in. 81 was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. The home team have been in dominant form so far this game. The coach for the visiting side might want to consider giving someone else a try. Things clearly not going their way so far. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Goal! The home team gets one. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. 25 wins it for the home team. With a chance. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Collects. 17. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. 2. With the shot and save. 15 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. 11 shoots, puts it wide, ricochets off the pipe. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
57.
Side right.
There's a shot. The home team lose it.
Ball top center.
44. Shoots. Goes high. 31. Looks to the back of the net. Hits that one off the bar. So close. 31. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 81. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 22. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. 14. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. 11. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Red ball.
12.
And they lose possession. Red ball.
Center. 18.
See space. Shoots. 15. Chalks up a save. 6. And he shoots. Save. 15. So despite a fairly action-packed end of the quarter, we end this one much like we ended the last one. The home team lead by a narrow margin. The away team snipping at their heels. It's 5-4. Underway here now.
Off center.
32. Shoots. Goes wide. Blue ball. Goes for the shot. Scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. Well, they say the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results. The away team might want to check themselves into the nearest institute. The home team has been winning face-off after face-off after face-off. The visitors need to try something else here because they are losing a heck of a lot of possession out there. And he shoots. Simon.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side left.
14. Gets in and rips. Puts it wide. Has time. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The away team to resume play.
Ball top center.
35.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
45. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. 32. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. 22. 44. With the chance. Misses the mark with that shot. Blue ball. 57.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. 15. With the save. 29. Brings the heat. Sails wide. 3. Has a look. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Kenny Berry. The away team come up with it. 22. Has a look and wide of the target. 45. 35 receives the ball. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Red ball. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball.
One.
Fire. And save. Eight and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 17 comes out on top.
Left side right. Left side left.
35. Let's it rip. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Seven
has the ball. Red ball. Chance for them now. 35.
Left side right. Left side left.
Braswell. Steps in to shoot. The home team recover.
Off top center.
14 has time. Clanks off the pipe there. And it's turned over.
Off top center.
Shoots. Scores. The away team bring it level. Here we go now for the reset. Home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
44.
Ball side left.
44.
Help, help,
help. 18. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball. Let's see what they can do. Has made things very interesting here at the Cathedral. It's 6-6 as we head to the final quarter to decide who will be victorious. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Blue ball.
Left side center. Left side left. Left side center.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie. 15. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 44. Looks to bury. Scores! 44. With a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. That's two goals in the game now for him. 25. For the home team. 17. For the away team. Here again to face off. 25. Wins the face off. 33. 33. And 33. Scores! That's his second today. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-6 for the home team. 25 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. 29 wants it. Sails high. Red ball. 31, 31, buries it. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. 17, wins it for the away team. Here's a look, the away team steal it. Great play from them. 14 gets one for the home team. 14 grabs his second. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 17 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. He's in, puts it wide.
11.
The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Miscalculation there.
Six.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. With the shot, knocked loose. Referee not happy at all.
33.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
14.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop left.
With the bullet shot.
Clear.
And straight to the keeper. 7. Shoots. Transition opportunity for the home team. Pass goes wide at midfield.
15.
With the unforced error.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Slings it. Knocked loose.
6.
Red ball. So turnover here. The away team to resume.
Ball side left, ball side right.
Shoots, shot goes over the goal there. Oh, close call there.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right.
91.
Overstepping, 91 with the mistake.
Two.
He shoots straight to the keeper.
18.
Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
33.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground. Braswell manages to recover.
32.
Ball side left.
32.
Oh, sniped. Goal. We are ready to resume play.
It's 10-7
for the home team.
17
gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 18. Braswell receives the pass.
Save.
15
wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. That's the final horn, and it's all over here at the Cathedral. The home team taking a comfortable victory after a closely contested first half of the game. The away team just ran out of gas in the second. Final score,
10-7.